Plans for Coronation Street's new police station have been revealed as Weatherfield cracks down on crime. It comes after viewers were left shocked by Phelans' double murder and Bethany Platts' grooming storyline in recent months. Coronation Street's expansion will include a police station and a courthouse. The Sun previously revealed how Weatherfield Police Station will join a raft of new sets as well as Rosamond Street, Victoria Street and Viaduct Street. Now The Sun Online can reveal the plans for Corrie's own police station and even a courthouse. Having their own dedicated sets should bring lots of new storylines to the soap, especially given the recent spate of crime on the show. These drawings have submitted to planning bosses at Trafford Council in Manchester for approval. Coronation Street bosses have applied for planning permission to build a police station and a courthouse on the new set. The planning shows the scale of the new town and where the police station will be. Show boss Kate Oates revealed the long-awaited expansion will go further than many fans thought. There will be a new park, restaurants, businesses and a square to provide more storyline opportunities for the show's 6 weekly episodes. Kate told What's on TV magazine that the construction will be finished by spring next year when it will make its debut on screen. There will be a couple of new businesses and we're going to have a little park area, she said. Plans have removed the new police station and restaurants on the lot, so not everything will happen at the Red Wreck. Sometimes we say in the story office that if Maxine hadn't died, where would people go to think, because it is Maxine's bench where people have their pensive moments. The plans revealed a host of new sets that fans can look forward to seeing. The show's boss Kate Oates previewed the new sets, so they will have somewhere else for a pensive moment. She added, you want precincts where people can gather. Courtney Stodden posts teary picture and says she's devastated. Richard Madeley gets tanned in Australia as Judy Finnegan is glum in UK. All the info on how and why Jack Maynard sensationally left in A Celebrity 2017. Scarlett Moffat's mum looks almost unrecognisable with new blonde locks. Georgia Toffolo is still in a relationship with James Middleton in A Celeb. Star Jack Maynard acts for begging fan 14 for photos. There may also be another eatery with a different kind of vibe. We have already got the cafe and bistro. It's nice to see a community feel. It does well for social dynamics if you've got people who were friends who are now colleagues, as someone is someone's boss. It always adds a nice energy. The new sets will also see a raft of new characters introduced to expand the soap, which regularly attracts more than 6 million viewers. Pat Phelan snaps and turns the gun on Andy Carver, murdering him after he kills Vinny Ashford on Coronation Street. Got a story emailed digishowbiz@thesun.co.uk or call us direct on 0207-782-4220. We pay for videos too. Click here to upload yours.